The Divided. The walls rose anyway. They couldn't build them. They'll never do it. There's no humanly possible way they can do it in any reasonable amount of time with any reasonable amount of money. That's what my tia Lola had been saying since the idea appeared, and she wasn't wrong. But they rose anyway, crawling their way to the sky like thorn bushes, like sudden ramparts, like instant slices of mesa. My abuela was caught in one on her way to work. That's how we knew they rose so quickly, because it caught her in mid-stride. On Sundays, we went to visit her. My father rubbed baby oil into the heel of her left foot, raised slightly out of the back of her work pumps. Qué lástima that you were caught in those uncomfortable shoes.